Mount Musherman and I came across some baby foxes. See them? They're so cute. They don't see me yet. That is so cute. Hey, little fox. Hey, cutie fox. I see you. What's up, cutie fox? You're just a little puppy, huh? Hi. What are you doing? Enjoying the sunshine? Where's your mama? Cutie fox. Cutie foxes. They're the mama. No, that's not the mama. All right, see you later. That looks yummy, huh? Sorry, guys. These things make me weird. You all understand.
Pick it, baby, pick it, baby, pick it. Put it in the bag.
Oh, boy. Man, these
fingers are... broke?
No, I just wasn't trying to take the whole stem with it. Alright, yeah. Yee. I'm gonna grab that guy's ear. Oh, you got it.
I got it. I'll do the honors.
Okay.
That's a good looker. Maybe we should be cutting these with a knife though, so they get cleaner cuts.
Yeah.
They stay fresher longer, the stem starts to rust up and then takes over the rest of the cap. But should just have a knife out and on me anyway, because that place I was in yesterday, I felt like a mountain lion was stalking me. And I wanted to be ready to stabby stabby.
Always buy those turkey feathers.
Always buy the turkey feather.
Always buy the turkey feather.
Weird. Stay tuned, folks.